is Arazi, written by Steve Cawthon. Number two, Beldy, Michael Roberts. Number three, Brief Truce for Ireland, written by Michael Kinane. Four, Castor Do, written by Alan Munro. Five, Azud, Visored, written by Pat Edery. Six, River Falls, written by Bruce Raymond. Seven, Rodrigo de Triano, Lester Pigott, bidding for his sixth triumph, Leicester, in the St. James's Palace Stakes. And number eight, Izahi, written by Richard Hills. Here's how they bet at the moment.
But Arazi is well clear in the betting, even money favorite, and Rodrigo de Triano, 4-1 with Azud. Zahi, 7-1. Big gap to Brief Truce and Castle Do. Both of these are on 20-1. River Falls, 33-1. And on 100-1 is Beldy.
And there away, Rodrigo de Triano just dwelt a tiny bit in the stalls, and going on in the early stages, Zahi with Beldy in the early stages. Zahi on the inside of Beldy, then comes Azud, then Brief Truce on the outside, Castadu is just in behind them, Rodrigo de Triano is the back marker, River Falls, two from last and one from last to Razi. And still Zahi. Zahi making it from on the outside, Beldy, tucked in behind is Azud, Big Truce on the outside, Castadu comes next, then Arazi, then River Falls, and then Rodrigo de Triano, the back marker. As they race now towards the 5 furlong marker, and Zahi still the leader from Beldy. Behind Beldy is Azud, and then Brief Truce on the outside, Castadu, then Arazi, River Falls, and Rodrigo de Triano. Half a mile from home now, and as they do, as they pass the half mile pole, it's Zahi the leader from Beldy. Behind Beldy is Azud, then Brief Truce, then Castadu. Arazi poised just in behind Castadu. Rodrigo de Triano still last as they swing into the home stretch now with 2.5 furlongs to run, and it's Zahi the leader from Azud. Then comes Beldy on the outside, Brief Truce, Castadu putting in a good run. Arazi's been switched to the outside, Rodrigo de Triano also. It's Zahi in the lead over on the far rails. Here comes Rodrigo de Triano towards the stand side on the left of Bigot. Over on the far side, Zahi, but Rodrigo de Triano finishing fast on the near side. Zahi is in race up towards the line from Brief Truce and Rodrigo. And Brief Truce and Zahi have passed it together from Azud and Rodrigo de Triano and Arazi. It's a photo finish between Zahi on the far side and Brief Truce on the near side. A dramatic climax to this St. James's Palace Stakes, with the judge calling for a photo between Brief Truce, number three, owned by Moyglare Stud Farms, trained by Dermot Weld in Ireland and ridden by Michael Kinane, and Zahi, owned by Sheikh Hamdan Al Maktoum, trained by Tom Jones and ridden by Richard Hills. And these two have ultimately distanced the remainder, with Azud probably just third ahead of Rodrigo de Triano, who came with a run towards the stand side but who petered out very quickly inside the final furlong.
25-1, second Zahi 8-1, and third Azud 6-1.